Today, we are at Mimaki, and we are going to talk about 3D printing and color using the inkjet process. Color 3D printing offers designers a new field of creativity. Thanks to this inkjet process, they have a multitude of possible colors to express their needs. On the other hand, the maker requires a huge amount of information to be able to manufacture the design. For that, the standard exchange format STL is not sufficient, and other formats need to be used, such as those indicated here, which help provide information concerning the expected color shades. The 3D printing color technology stems from 2D. The machine relies on the principle of ink being projected by droplet and polymerized via UV. A combination of 10 million colors can be obtained from just 8 bottles of ink. One of the particularities of this machine is that it consumes very little energy to transform the material, while it also enables quantity manufacturing on a large plate, meaning that if several parts are positioned, manufacturing capacity is multiplied. This razor I'm using is a photorealistic result. It was obtained initially by being manufactured on this inkjet machine. During its manufacture, supports were added that simply need to be removed in water, since the material is soluble. So at the end, you obtain a high-resolution result with multiple colors that corresponds exactly to what is expected. The 3D printing and color by inkjet allows you to obtain photorealistic results with a very large number of color shades and transparency. To manufacture these objects, you can decide to invest in equipment, but also call on specialized partners like those offered online on the 3DEXPERIENCE marketplace Make. Do not hesitate to consult it. They are at your disposal to help you with your projects. Thank you very much.